The 5 best line boring machines. Any serious carpenter should invest in his or her own personal line boring machine. They're invaluable for hinging cabinets or making pinholes, saving you a ton of time and frustration. The selections below have durable gears, a generous amount of workspace, and more than enough power to drill through even the toughest of hardwoods. So you're certain to find one that you'll use again and again. The list starts from Tool Tech Industry MB13. The Tool Tech Industry MB13. APPX. $1,285. Is designed to give you years of faithful service. To that end, the manufacturer opted for a lubricated aluminum head in place of sheet metal and heat-treated steel gears, making it an investment that should last. Includes set of drill bits, powerful 1 HP motor, but numerical stroke indicator. Check out linked in description to buy this product from Amazon. 9th one is WEN 4210 drill press. You'll need to buy a separate boring attachment, but once you do, you'll likely find that the WEN 4210 drill press, around $176, can come in handy on all your woodworking projects. It even has a laser to help you determine where you'll be drilling with pinpoint accuracy. 5-speed operation, rack and pinion table adjustment, but beveling work table. You shouldn't miss this product's review. Tool Tech Industry PB13. The Tool Tech Industry PB13, around $1,485, is a pneumatic option that uses compressors for power. It manages to pack quite a punch without a lot of air behind it, as it can function admirably even at just 90 PSI, limiting the amount of pressure you need to do the job right. See-through guard, 8-foot fence, but motor capable of 3,400 revolutions per minute. Well, here is the 7th one. CMT Universal. The CMT Universal, about $140. Supports heads from a variety of manufacturers, making it an extremely versatile option, and the anti-rust parts are highly durable without requiring a ton of maintenance and upkeep. It's a high-quality model that doesn't come with a lot of headaches. 6 radial anti-friction bearings. Easily portable, but ideal for door hinges. You should look into this product, it was surely well marketed. Grizzly GO642. The Grizzly GO642. APPX. $2,700. Boasts a 15 spindle head that's capable of making short work of 32 mm cabinets. And the downfeed stroke indicator controls the exact depth, so you won't accidentally find yourself boring a hole all the way through your next project. Spring-loaded clamps. Adjustable flip stops. But storage space and stand.